Alright guys, welcome back to TechCruise. Today we'll be doing a wrench test on the Dragon Lightning V2. We have dual 2000 watt motors, 11 inch knobby tires, and we have a 60 volt 36 amp hour battery, which is a massive battery. We will have a heavy ride on this scooter, 120 kilos. This Lightning V2 is the 2024 model, the brand new model that just recently came out with a steering dampener and a larger battery. It is currently on 66.0 volts. So at the end of the wrench test, I will tell you guys how many volts we will have once the battery dies. So I guess let's go find out. Hello again guys, we have hit 10 kilometers on the Dragon Lightning V2. We currently have 64.5 volts. The scooter is performing really well and it's super comfy. Let's keep going. Hello again guys, we have now done 20 kilometers on the Dragon Lightning V2. We have 62.5 volts. I'm starting to get a little bit scared because we have done 20 kilometers and we have only lost like 4 to 5 volts, which is a bit scary because my legs are going to die. One small minus that I have noticed is that when wearing polarized sunglasses, you cannot see the display screen while standing up and looking down. The screen is not visible at all. You can't read any of the parameters. But I feel like for people who don't wear polarized sunglasses or just normal sunglasses, you'll be fine watching and reading the screen. We're still going strong, the weather's still holding nicely, but this thing is gonna go quite a bit, I can already tell you that. So let's keep going. Hello guys, we have now done 30 kilometers on the Dragon Lightning V2. We have 61 volts and only one battery bar gone. We have done 30 Ks and my legs are starting to die. I don't even feel like we've done 50% of the battery yet. Also, another thing I've noticed with this scooter is that when turning on the indicators stay on and the display does not tell you that the indicators are on. Same thing with the left and right. And another thing is when your lights are on your deck, there's also no indicator saying that they're on or off. But the scooter's performing really well and I guess let's keep riding. Thank you. Hello guys, we have now done 40 kilometers on the Dragon Lightning V2. For the voltage currently, we have 58.4 volts and we have only lost 2 bars at the top of the screen. My legs are starting to give out. It's getting a bit cold, and as you can see, I'm in a nice puffy jacket. It is getting a bit colder now. My legs are starting to give out. The battery is probably around like 50% to 40% still. So I really hope it's lying, because I want it to finish and die. But this thing is not giving up, and I guess let's keep going. Guys, we have now done 50 kilometers on the Dragon Lightning V2. We currently have 2 bars on the bar percentage area, and we have 57.2 volts. This thing is literally asking for me to break my legs. My legs are about to die, I'm not even kidding. We've still got some light left, but the sun is slowly going down, as you can see. This scooter has been insane. The range is nuts. The power is nuts as well. I have nothing else to say except let's keep riding till this freaking battery dies. I'm dying. Guys, we have now officially done 60 kilometers on the Dragon Lightning V2. This scooter has been great so far. I haven't had a single problem with this. We currently still have 2 bars left on the scooter and 55.4 volts. This scooter is seriously draining my legs out. I'm getting so weakened. It is starting to get dark now. I kind of wish there was an extra light at the front instead of these small position lights. Anything else I can say is not really. The battery is massive. It is definitely getting a lot colder now. I've got my puffy jacket still on, and it's getting colder by the minute. I guess let's keep riding until the battery dies. Woohoo! Hello guys, we have now successfully killed the Dragon Lightning V2. This was a hell of a ride. My legs are, I can't wait to get home and just to go sit down on the couch. My legs are seriously exhausted. It was a hell of a fun time. I visited places I've seriously haven't seen before. It was really fun. So for all those keen people to know all the specs and what happened with the scooter and what voltage we are at, so currently we have 1 bar remaining, which is pretty much dead. The top speed that we can hit right now is only 5 kilometers an hour, and that's like pull, 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 and it's like not stopping. So it's not the smoothest ride now, as we are losing power. and our voltage is currently 51.9. So I'm pretty sure we started at 67 volts. If not, I'll put in the top left or right corner. So now we are at 51 volts. So we did lose a couple volts. And for those wondering what range we got, we rode 71 kilometers, which is very impressive in my opinion, as we've only had 120 kilo rider, which is a massive rider that has loads of wind resistance and stuff like that. So I'm quite impressed with how far the scooter was able to go, and I feel like if I rode the scooter personally, I am more than 100% sure I could go 90 kilometers or further. So I'm 100% sure that it is enough for a work commute if you're going like 50 k's one way or 40 k's one way, 40 k's back, which is still pretty insane for going to work. But if anyone needs to do that, this scooter can definitely do it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. It was quite a bit of a strain to record. As you can see, it is really dark now. The sun is gone. You might be able to see the moon somewhere, but it is dark now. I'm using my other scooter's lights right now so you can see me a little bit better. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next one. Ride safe and keep exploring.